Metabolism and combustion are chemically similar. They both result in the oxidation of some compounds, if completely oxidated. Which of the following foodstuffs would yield the most thermal energy? A. A cup of ice cream. B. A cup of sugar. C. A cup of milk. D. A cup of flour. The answer is, letter A, a cup of ice cream. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe, like, comment, and share the video.